Good morning, children. How are you all? I hope you are fine and safe. Ready and ready for school. Children, in dance class, we done some exercise from morning to school. Today, we will continue remaining exercise. Okay? You have an English textbook now? Go and get an English textbook and also get it for pencil and eraser. Did you bring? Okay, open page number 35. Page number 35. Did you open page number 35? Okay. Punctuation is one of the grammar points, children. Punctuation is a grammar point because some children they are writing start with a small letter and then did not after the ending sentence they did not put full stop. So today we will learn about that. See, we use capital letters to begin a sentence. We also use the capital letter for the word I. The names of people, places, then days and months also begin with capital letter. So just here we have to always start with a capital letter. Then when we write place name, then people name or day or months, we should write capital letter. Got it? Later na? So you always use start with a small letter now. So on today onwards, while you writing, you have to start with a capital letter. Got it? Okay, see. There are many apples in the tree. There are many apples in the tree. See, children, here they are given small letter. Word we have to write capital letter. Got it? You have a children, here you can correct. Here you have space, no correcting. So write one, write only there. T-H-E-R-E, there. See, T capital letter. Got it? There are many apples in the tree. You have to write like this only. There. T should be capital letter. Next one. Priya is Rohit's sister. Priya is Rohit's sister. Here we can see Priya and Rohit is a noun. Naming word. Person name. Name of the person. Priya and Rohit. But they are given small letter. You have to write capital letter. Name of the persons. Then name of the places. Then days. Then name of the days and months. We should write capital letter. They have given small letter. We have to write capital letter. Right? Priya. P-R-I-Y-A. Priya. Once again, I'll write. P should capital letter. Sorry. P-R-I-Y-A. Priya. P should capital letter. Is. See, Priya also. R. R should capital letter. Rohit. Rohit. Apostrophe here as Rohit. Got it? Priya is Rohit's sister. Priya is Rohit's sister. We have to write capital letter. Finished. Write only Priya and Rohit. Then I want to buy a present for Aslam. Aslam is the name of a person and name of the book, I think. Here you should write capital letter I. Got it? Sometimes you have to write the capital letter I in the person's here. I want. One more one. I enough. I. So I want to buy a present of A. Yes. Aslam. Aslam the name children. Here you have to write A capital letter. What is it? Rita and I are going to Delhi next week. In this sentence, you can observe Rita is a noun, mean name of a person, and I should we have to write I capital letter. Here, see children, Delhi is a name of the place. So here we have to write capital letter. So write on, read number 36, degree of bank. Okay, write it now. Look at this picture and complete the sentence. Complete the sentence. Copy the sentences in your notebook. Here also you have to copy children. See children, it's traffic signal. In traffic signal, when the red light on, everyone is waiting for traffic. When the green light, when is the green light on, they are waiting. Because they are moving, they are going somewhere, no? That's why they are waiting. So, here they are given some words. We have to pick up the correct words and we have to write here. Got it? First one. First one, children. I can see a big dash at the traffic light. Children, in these vehicles, which is the big vehicle? Bus. Bus is a big vehicle, no? So, I can see a big dash at the traffic light. Big bus. Right on. Bus. B-U-S. Bus. I can see a big bus at the traffic light. Second one. I can see a red car and a blue dash on the road. So, here we can notice two cars. One is a red, another one is a blue color car. Okay, they both car on the road. The two cars on the road. I can see a red car and a blue car. Here we can see two cars on the road. Then I can see a girl on a red dash. See here, I can see a girl on the red. See in traffic light on. See this girl. Okay, I can see a red girl. I can see a girl on the red scooter. See, this girl is riding scooter. Right on. Yes, scooter. S-C-O-O-T-E-R, scooter. I can see a girl on a red scooter. Next, I can see two dash. In these vehicles, children, we can see two auto rickshaw. Here one and here one. Children. Two auto rickshaw. Right on, auto rickshaw. A-U-T-O, auto rickshaw. Thank you.